You know the importance of education, that the wish of every parent to give their pikin for the best of education. Even when they say they don't fit pay parents, even though they don't fit pay, parents they work hard to give their pikin good educate. But for papa and mama them, when they say they don't fit give their pikin quality educate, that they use what they get to give their pikin them. As schools they're ready to start again for the country, after the long Christmas and New Year holiday, papa and mama them, that they do shopping for their pikin. Plus, if Africa yarn with Abiso Adepoju, when we say be sabi sabi person for picking matter and chief consultant.
They need to check that they have all the supplies that their kids will need for school. So school bags, lunch boxes, things like that. They would also need to make sure that their uniforms, their shoes, their socks, things like that are in place. Their meal timetable, if they're not taking school lunch, have they set out a meal plan for the week? Have they set out what they would eat, what they would take to school? Have they sorted out transportation? Who will drop them, who will pick them up? Have they put plans in place for when the kids are done from school, homework, things like that? Do they have after school activities? Parents should take time out during the first week of school to go in and talk to the teachers, the school administrator, head of school, just to find out what the curriculum is about for that term, what the children would be learning. They should also have a one-on-one conversation with the teacher. So go over the child's last term report and, you know, pick out areas which you were not happy with and discuss with the teacher that, okay, I feel we can have a bit more improvement in this area. And then work out a plan with the teacher.
And she's still young for how the Nigerian education system take day and what the government need to do.
The government is not doing a lot of things right when it comes to education. Over the past year, I've been opportune to visit a few schools in Lagos State, and the state of these schools are nothing to write home about. First of all, the infrastructure. You can go into a school and you see that the roof is leaking. The classes are not conducive enough for students. The government should provide more trainings for teachers. You can't just employ anybody to be a teacher. I mean, we know that now the cutoff mark to study education in university in Nigeria has dropped significantly, and it shouldn't be so, because teachers have an important role to play. So the government should also give the teachers more resources to teach with, because if they have limited or no resources, there's no way that they can teach effectively and for the children to understand what is being taught.